Hey guys! At the end of September, the Action Lab uploaded a video where he dropped a chunk of sodium again. Only this time he dropped it into elephant toothpaste. You know, this wacky experiment where hydrogen peroxide is mixed with soap and then potassium iodide is added and the mixture starts to hiss, and then a lot of foam forms and everyone freaks out like, wow, elephant toothpaste, how awesome! Like, really, have you ever seen an elephant brushing his teeth? I don't think so. Okay, I decided to recreate this experiment but using potassium instead of sodium. Also, before dropping it into hydrogen peroxide, I will make it to release oxygen intensively by adding potassium permanganate. First, let's compare the reaction of potassium with hydrogen peroxide and the one with decomposing hydrogen peroxide. I pour hydrogen peroxide into a small flask and drop a small piece of potassium. And now I add several potassium permanganate crystals in the flask with hydrogen peroxide, which will cause intense oxygen evolution. So guys, as you can see, in the second case the reaction proceeds more vigorously. Metallic potassium instantly ignites and burns much brighter thanks to the atmosphere of pure oxygen. Let's now leave the lab and repeat this experiment outside. I wrap potassium permanganate in a paper towel. I tie potassium permanganate wrapped in a paper towel to a thread so that it reacts with hydrogen peroxide first, and after a violent reaction with the release of oxygen begins, I dip the potassium there. If you ask me, I think large pieces of potassium react the same way with both oleum and decomposing hydrogen peroxide. The difference is noticeable only when small amounts are used for the experiment. What do you think? Please let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching and joining me in this experiment. Hope you enjoyed, guys. See you in the next video.